Good morning, children. Hope you are fine. Children, in our last class, I taught chapter 2, the royal gift, and I told that I will discuss the question answers. So we will start now. Take out page 35, quick answers. I repeat, take out page 35, choose the right answer. First is number A, the emperor first saw the elephant. There are three options. Your answer is just outside his coat. Just outside his coat. Turn to the next page, children. The people were excited because number second, they had never seen an elephant before. The answer is they had never seen an elephant before. Number C, when the young princess first told the emperor that she knew how to weigh the elephant, your answer is again number second. The emperor was happy that his daughter knew the answer. The emperor was happy that his daughter knew the answer. Number D. This story tells us that young people can also solve puzzles that grown-ups might find difficult. Your answer is that young people can also solve puzzles that grown-ups might find difficult. Now we will move to reference to the context. Reference to context. What is that? I have never seen anything so big in all my life. It looks like a hill that has come to life and walked here. Who said these lines? The answer is the emperor said these lines. I repeat, children, the emperor said these lines. What was the person talking about? The person was talking about the elephant. The person was talking about the elephant. Number C. What did everyone want to know when they saw it? When they saw it, they wanted to know the weight of the elephant. I repeat, children. When they saw it, they wanted to know the weight of the elephant. Now move to question answers. That is read, reflect and write. Question number 3. Why were the people in the story not able to use the scales to weigh the elephant? The answer is the people in the story were not able to weigh the elephant because it was too big. Answer is the people in the story were not able to weigh the elephant because it was too big. Question number 4. How can you tell from the story that the people had never seen an elephant before? Your answer is the people have never seen an elephant because they were curious to know the weight of the elephant. I repeat, the people have never seen an elephant because they were curious to know the weight of the elephant. Question number 5. Why do you think the boat went deeper into the water when the elephant was in it? Your answer is the boat went deeper into the water due to its heavy weight. The boat went deeper into the water due to its heavy weight. Answer 6. Have you ever found the answer to a problem or a puzzle faster than other people? have, draw and write about it. Children, this one you write your own answer. Now, listen carefully. I am giving you five words. You frame sentences. The five words are number one, princess. Number two, curious. Number three, wait. Number four, fame. And number five, creature. I repeat, children. Princess, number one. Curious, number two. Number three, wait. Number four, fame. Number five, creature. That's all, children. Thank you.